The number of retirees who are now millionaires is on the rise. This is all according to new numbers from Fidelity Investments. They found that a number of people holding more than $1 million in their 401k jumped by 10% last quarter. For IRAs, it rose by 13%. Millennials and Gen Xers put the most money into their retirement accounts, but baby boomers who are still working saw the highest total savings rate for retirement.